You didn't have to cook tonight. It's my turn.
It's okay.
Let me help.
It's almost done now.
Sarah's leaving drinks tonight.
Didn't you go out with her on Tuesday?
And people to go out more than once a week, you know.
I guess I just don't understand why people need to get drunk to have a good time.
Yeah, well, not everyone prefers a night in with David at Edinburgh.
I'm not watching David. A message wouldn't hurt, you know.
Yeah, well, maybe I wouldn't have to if you'd listen to me.
Kim, you know I'm trying to take work seriously at the moment.
And what about your girlfriend?
She's fucking rich, coming from you.
I only came back because I thought you'd worry.
Whatever, don't try and act like the innocent one.
I would have stayed out if I'd known I'd come back to
well,
this.
Well, I wish you did.
Dick sometimes.
I know. It's not like you don't push on buttons either. Should we, just put it all behind us?
Yeah. Yeah, let's just forget about it. just really tired, I think.
Yeah, me too.
You can be a real dick sometimes.
I know. It's not like you don't push my buttons either, you know.
Yeah.
I just feel like I'm in a constant cycle. You know.
What do you mean, Si?
I'm constantly arguing about the same thing, but I don't know what the argument's about.
I've tried to stop this situation from happening, believe me.
Situation?
Us going through this over and over again.
Do you want to do anything about it?